Welcome to another installment of Dr. Irv's Perfect Exercise Minute with the final glute bridge variation. And this is one, again, on the floor, you're not on a stability ball, so your arms can be wherever they want to be. You tighten your glutes first, you raise your hips, you raise one leg, keeping the hips level. I call this the alphabet bridge because now you can start a person out writing their name. And when they advance to where they can do 26 letters, they can write the alphabet. And I recommend that they do so in at least a 12-point font, because a 6-point font is nothing. The other thing is they need to keep their leg straight and not do it with their ankle and their knee. So you get large letters extending out forward, back, inside, out. And again, your goal, try to keep the hips level. Thank you.